Can you name the only long bone of the body that lies horizontally? Your clavicle or collarbone is about 6 inches long, attaches your sternum to your shoulder blade.
Well, I was born without collarbone. That's why I can do that weird shoulder.
Cleidocranial dysplasia is a developmental disorder associated with an underdeveloped or even absent collarbone.